I do apologize for that. I don't know what's going on. I think I'm live again. This is what happens when I have so many different things going on my computer. Okay. We are battling barbarians. We're gonna search for some more. Revenge, if you're still here, I did have a question about when you're attacking barbarians. So, what is your best strategy for that? I'm just gonna march all of them for now. I think, I'm gonna close out Discord because my computer's starting to get really slow on me. And then I'm gonna open up the stream again and try to do that. And now I've lost track of how long I've been streaming for. This is not good. I do have to work tonight, so I have to keep an eye on the time. Let's find some more. I don't think we're gonna try attacking the level 20s because that would be crazy. I think we would die very quickly. Luna-san, just go say hi to Luna. Yay, we won. Right, let's go back to our city and then always check your mail when after you do things like this because you're gonna get the information and rewards. So we've gotten three messages here and it tells us if we want to know the specifics of the battle, this will tell you, which is really interesting. You go pretty deep into it. Since I'm just a button pusher, I don't need all this information, but for some people who are here to do the battles and whatnot, that is really cool. Cool information to have. Right. collect all the stuff, send some help. And now we've got to heal our troops. And I hope it is not zombies. I hope it is not zombies. So now I've gotten everything mostly leveled up to 5, I think. It's time to start upgrading everything to 6. Let's use some minute-long power-ups. Oh, sorry, Wrench. My stream, like, went off and then came back on again. I don't know exactly what that blip was about, but it happened. So It happened while I was in the middle of asking a question about when you go and do barbarian battles. Like, what is your strategy when you do that? Let me do this again. So I'm really low level with these people here. I'm just going to search for a 6. Is it best to... Normally what I've been doing is just sending all of my troops out and marching them. Is it better to not do that? And now it says neck and neck, so I could lose that battle. But if I send them all out, it says piece of cake. So I don't know. I usually send them all out. One thing that I did in my other account was send some troops to fortify our castle, I guess. And they kind of hung out there for a while until the building was finished being completed. And that was all right because I had 2 commander spots available to me and I didn't send all of my troops to go fortify. And you say it depends on what your commanders are. My Bjorn is infantry, so it's better to just send all infantry. But since you're very new and don't have a lot of troops, send all out but siege. Okay. Good tips. Thank you. I appreciate the help, 'cause I'm a noob. Information is helpful. So if you guys are here looking for a professional, definitely check out Revenge Gaming because they've been playing the game for quite a while. Heal my troops. Ask for help. Collect things. So what do I have going on? I've got 2 things being built. I've got something being researched. We should probably train some guys. That gets you more troops, has been my understanding or what I've noticed. So when you train some, it's actually helping you to recruit some. That's how your army gets bigger. Yeah, and then explore. Send our explorers out and they clear the fog. And we have 2 of them, so I'm going to send out 2 of them. And then I'm going to go get some more coffee and have a smoke, and I'll be right back. Let's watch this guy walk over here to the fog. It's all good. We all started somewhere. Very true. Thank you. Very true. I shall be right back. I don't know if it's just going to stare at the fog or if we're actually following this guy. What happened here? Let's go see what he's doing. There, now you can follow. Follow the explorer. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Let's see. Did he find anything when he was out? Somebody did. We get presents for that. Awesome. They speak my language. Awesome. It says awesome. Gonna help some people. Check our backpack again. We can just delete these. If you don't delete them, they just add up to a lot of messages, and I don't like a messy message system. So we have a lot of treasure to open. This is where you get your food and boosts and stuff, so be sure to open up your boxes. Help some people collect stuff, and we need to be building. Are we building? We are not. We've got one thing building right now. I want to show you guys some of the leveling up of the walls. Once you upgrade your city hall, some stuff happens, and it's really cool. Do you have any more? 1 minute? You know what? I have a lot of coins. We're just gonna do that. cool. 17 seconds. Oh no, Luna's died one time already? No! Don't die, Luna. I'm gonna cry. My oopsie counter. So Luna has an oopsie counter and I have a death counter. My highest death count was like over 50, I believe, and it was a sad day. What was I playing? I honestly cannot remember at the moment. I think it was Doom. I was playing Doom. That was a hard game, but I enjoyed it. So I'm trying to level up my city hall. We're gonna upgrade. And the beautiful thing about speed ups is I can speed this up. We've got one of these, we've got one of those, bunch of those. I don't have a really fast, like an hour. Some of them are the hours, 3 hours, the 8 hours, and then one I saw was 24 hours, yeah. Oh, here's a 3 hour speed up. I don't know how often you get those for free, but they're definitely helpful. So we're just going to buy a 15 minute because we have the gems. They're really generous with the gems right now. I'm not so sure how generous they are with them later on. So nothing much really happened yet. I don't think things start to really change much until you get to level 8. And then that's when you can open up. Where's our monument? And start claiming rewards here. So we have a ton of things that we've already done. We just can't unlock them or claim them yet because we have to be level 8. So I think things really begin to open up and you can do more and build more in the game when you reach that level 8, and then after that it would be level 10. So we can build some more quarries. We're gonna do that. And then it's the only thing it wants us to do right now. Military. Oh yes, we get a castle. And see, my map is so disorganized. You can buy street lamps and stuff. That's fun. There's the trees and stuff that we looked at before. I love the willow tree. I have one. And the sakura. I'm going to say that. Luna's not listening anymore. And they have all these statues, which are really cool. Oh, look at the fountain. I want a fountain. I really want a dragon, though. That would be neat. I'm thinking they probably cost gems to buy. Yeah, these ones all cost gems. Should we get a stone drum? Let's do it. Oh, it only takes up one little square, so that's perfect. We shouldn't put it out in the middle, though. We should put it somewhere. Like, right there. Yes, I have the gems. I want to spend them. Thank you. Oh, and I opened up the layout editor. This is what I wanted to show Luna earlier, because she likes to build stuff. This is where you can spend time designing the layout of your city without affecting your actual city, unless you want it to replace your main build. That is a fun little feature. X out of this. Sometimes it takes me a minute to find the X. And we have rewards to claim. We'll be that later. Oh, sorry. You can gather gems later on. Oh, you can? Sweet. So, like, the stones and the wood, and on my other one, I've unlocked coins. Absolutely. Send your city layout on Discord. We have a game photo section, or I think this particular game doesn't have a channel per se yet, but you could add it in any, post it somewhere in there. I would love to see it. I would love to see it because you've been playing for so long. You've got to have some really impressive buildings and layouts. And I am planning on continuing this game, just not with this particular account. This computer just can't handle too many things, so I'm not going to play it on this one, but I'll play it on my laptop. So I might open up a channel for the game, for Discord, specifically for Rise of Kingdoms. So I've got a couple of people playing now. I've got nothing being built, so we need to upgrade stuff. Let's upgrade our castle. Yeah. And the really cool thing about all these, the different empires is each empire comes with its own style. So on here, I'm playing Vikings, so it's got kind of a Viking vibe. And it changes with your city hall level. Like, the style, it starts off looking like it's all made of wood and whatnot, and then it turns into stone. I think my other builds of buys, I'm not sure, I'd have to look it up. But it's really cool. It's interesting to see the different looks of things. We can explore other people's. I think if we find them on the map here, yeah, see. Each empire has its own kind of style. And some of them are really cool. It's fun to just look and explore in here. Oh, here's a different one I haven't seen yet. These ones are resource points. You can gather resources. Look at all the barbarians running around. Oh my goodness. Oh, I remember now how to find like where you're at and whatnot. You just scroll out, keep going out. It shows you more of the land. And there we go. Now I know where I am. I'm in the region of Yunami, and my server is the Kingdom of Giselle, I believe. My other one is somewhere else. I want to say this one, but I can't remember. This goes out even farther, but I think I'm having trouble with my mouse. Doesn't want to go out that far. And then you can zoom back into your space, just like that. Sweet. So I guess my main tips that I've learned so far for this game is push all the buttons, look for all the red icons. If you're colorblind, look for the little circles, little bubbles that pop up. That will get you a ton of resources to help you get to a place where you can actually start doing a whole bunch of other things. Exploring more, having bigger battles, learning more of the history. I believe there are quizzes that you can do to earn treasure. You can go on these extra campaigns, expeditions for more treasure, and we're actually gonna try going to do one of those right now. I think I've got to start getting ready for work shortly. So I'm gonna check my time on Stream Elements quick. All right, so with these, it's saying your file is too big. All right, let me check that out in a minute. There could be a reason for that, and I have to add another boost. I think one of our boosts went down. I will fix that shortly. Is it just a screenshot? If it's just a screenshot, it shouldn't be too much of an issue. I just have to unlock the boost. Victory was ours. Yay, we got 3 stars. Yeah, it shouldn't be too big. Give me a few minutes and I will have that fixed, hopefully. So you have to decide which direction your guys will go to battle them. I'm gonna make these guys walk a little to reach me. You'll be streaming maybe Friday, but for sure Saturday and Sunday. Absolutely, I will try to catch that. I guess it depends on what time of the day it is. I am an overnight person, so I'm usually awake in the overnight hours. And sleeping, I sleep between 8 and 4-ish, depending on when I fall asleep. So if I don't make it, it's probably because I am sleeping, and I apologize. But before I forget, I'm gonna follow you right now. An hour to go? That's perfect. That's perfect time for me. Alright, so tomorrow when I open this game up, it's going to give me treasure because I completed some expeditions here. It's good to know. There's a lot of hidden little things in this game. It's kind of like a board game that you get to play by yourself. That's what I like about it. Normally, I like to have the action and the guns and the shooting. This does it all for you, which is kind of nice if you're just looking for something to pop into for a few minutes here and there. Oh, we don't have our builders building anything. Let's upgrade our quarry. Alright, it looks like my goals have been reached. So my weird offline glitch problem did not affect my 2-hour stream. Nice. Yay! That's exciting news. I'm so happy. And I appreciate everyone who has stopped by to visit, and my new friends from the game as well. Thank you for stopping by. I think I'm gonna get ready for work now. Drop into Luna's stream. She is online right now playing Ravel. Actually, we will raid her. Forget about raiding. I need to do that more. We will raid Luna. Everybody have a good night or a good morning if it's morning for you. I will be in the Discord for a little bit while I'm at work. And Revenge, I will check out that file issue. I think I know what the problem is, but if it's not that, then maybe a smaller screenshot would help. But I'll check it out. I think if I do the last boost, it should work just fine. Bye-bye, everybody.